Hey everyone, welcome back to Ghostrunner 2. We are on part 8. We're kind of getting down to the wire here. Story's coming to a conclusion. I think we're going to head right back up the tower with Raru, I think is his name, or Rathu, something like that, the avatar, and plug him into the cathedral, and hopefully that fixes our issues. Probably going to have to fight Mitra somewhere in there, because he doesn't know. So, yeah, we'll see where this heads. Don't forget to like, subscribe, to save the date, whatever I'm posting. Thank you guys, let's get into it.
Kira, can you hear me? This is Ghostrunner Jack of the Climbers. Can anyone hear me?
I don't think they can. Looks like it's just you and me.
That's great.
Why he's gotta be so mean to him? Seems like a fun guy. Oh. Oopsies. I was supposed to be boosting there.
Soon.
That's good. Why do you think I'm coming? so, but they never really answered.
Zoe, do you have a minute? Exactly is happening.
It started a week after you left. We'd seen the warp, and then nothing. We thought you weren't coming back. Anyway, it started with a big rumble. They flooded the main entrance, started chipping away at the gate. Took them almost a week.
Yeah. Yeah, we passed that part. Jeez. Gotta go. What's going on? Why can't she finish telling me the story? How did the church get involved? Really? That little tiny rock is what killed me right now? I didn't boost the three section. My bad. Bike sections are really cool, but kind of annoying at the same time. You never know if I'm upside down, backwards, driving on the wall. Either, I don't know. Definitely supposed to boost there, I'm gonna have to restart. Very unforgiving checkpoint. Okay, let's try and get to the point where we need to be this time.
It is gone. How did you know?
Well, he already had a chance to show it off. A few of our men attacked him and he just sliced right through them. We weren't sure what happened. We expected him to be defenseless.
Not anymore.
Oh, fuck.
I got this for now, but Jack, hurry up, will ya?
Oh,
almost there.
What is that thing? Oh, okay. Interesting. No, go back. Come back, big boy. I'm jumping too far. Oh, I'm just wall running. I see.
Just gonna
buy it.
Just
idiot.
Hang in there. I'm on my way.
How fortunate. You continue to amaze. To defeat the enemy was a rare feat, but to escape Avatar's palace, an impossibility. Looking forward to our meeting. We'll have to talk about what you did to my child. Don't worry. You'll be buried next to that piece of scrap. When I'm done with you, there'll be nothing left.
You have not seen any of the shield people until just now. I knew they were a thing because of the last game, but... So dead. What an idiot. Why would he try to fight that guy by himself? What an absolute dingus. Yeah, totally dead. Look at all those bodies. Jesus Christ.
Bakunin!
Finally. Thought you'd never show up.
Go to hell.
I have no
friend
now.
For this.
Wait, where is Mitra?
So that's how you're here.
Answer me.
To be betrayed by a brother is a tragedy. But to be betrayed by both of them, that's a funeral.
Oh, this guy's gross. What am I looking at? Oh, he's big. Why can't I do anything like that?
Say your prayers, Number.
Oh my lordy. Oh.
The fire will awake you so that you're whole again. It will all be over soon.
I'm fucked up. Into it. Oh my god. When do I get a checkpoint? That's kind of crazy. Oh man, I like back swing.
I will remake you so that you're whole again.
Damn, bro. I...
A worthless cockroach. A copy of a... Come at me! Don't worry. My silence won't let your mind go to waste.
What?
Close your eyes. It will all be over soon. I'll make your body complete with blood. Your eyes, it will all be open. I'll make your body leap with blood. I will remake you so that you're whole again.
Checkpoint. Awesome. Love that.
Trouble with Dismantling. Who's forsaken me? All my kids. Who's turned against me?
I didn't turn against you, brother. You can still put an end to this fight.
He's the only one who can stop Mitra.
He's not working out here.
Free you of your suffering.
My shurikens, if there's gonna be two of the lasers. Okay, wow. Maybe I'm just bad at the game. You're that was done. A pretty tough boss fight.
Not until I say so!
Ooh.
Thanks for
enough. Let's leave.
Nice. Okay. Alrighty. Let's go look at our upgrades super quick before we start this next level. Oh, I have like everything unlocked. What does that do? Oh man, that sucks. I don't want to get that. One that like turned them invisible. guess what am I? What am I ultimate? Oh, I don't even have the last ultimate yet. Okay, we will talk to some folks.
Good to see you.
Let's see what's Papa locking.
Same. Thought you weren't coming back. Don't mind me asking, but what happened back there?
It's complicated.
We have all the time in the world.
I fell into their trap.
Well, how did you get out?
Hi, Josie.
It's really not the best time, Kira.
Okay, keep your secrets then.
How were things while I was away?
I'd like to know what happened in the 3 weeks I was
Weird.
Gone.
Kevin came back and we were analyzing the data you collected. I was trying to contact you every single hour since, but to no avail. Spent a week or two doing just that.
And after that?
And after that, the Ashura came. And we've all been extremely busy surviving ever since. Eventually, Kevin decided to look for you on his own. I watched his camera footage about an hour ago to see what happened. He was scouting the area near you when suddenly you popped up on his radar. Long story short, you didn't miss much. Or rather, you missed a whole lot. But none of it was fun.
Okay, good to know.
Any news on the Mitra situation?
Well, at first he was with Dismantler, but they split. Our scout was following them, and he eavesdropped on them arguing about something. After that, Mitra dipped and has been seen running around the place, randomly killing whoever he stumbled upon. Dude is behaving like a lost, unhinged teenager with a knife. Judging by his body trail, he seems to be heading upwards. We couldn't find the time to do anything about him as we were busy fighting back Scions, but now, you're back.
Yeah.
With all the time in the world.
Yeah.
How do the Scions work?
They work. She never really explained that.
Flawlessly. They're the perfect organism. The bosses and mine, holy grail. They rapidly adapt to any conditions, require a minimum amount of sustenance, and they're phenomenal at rapid replication. They're to our creations what the Sistine Chapel is to a four-year-old's drawing.
They're mindless drones made out of corpses and metal.
Yeah, whatever. I don't expect you to appreciate the genius, but spare me the moralizing.
Okay, whatever. I'll leave you to it. Oh shit, he's alive. There's no
you
way.
You alright?
Been worse. Thanks for saving my life.
No need. I would have said we're even, but I barely made it in time. Were you trying to get killed out there?
Let him have it. He's an idiot.
I'm not sure.
Seems like you were.
I suppose it does.
You won't help anyone by dying.
Don't you pick fights with opponents out of your league, like, daily?
I've never been in the fight I didn't think I could win.
Wait. Are you scolding me for being reckless or for not believing in myself?
It's not reckless if you're sure it will work.
I don't think... I'll have to give it some thought.
Kind of a hypocrite statement, but...
How's discipline around here?
All-time high. Mostly because all the headstrong climbers got killed off first, though.
And the morale?
Pretty
poor. Zoe's doing an amazing job. I think Muller would either run away or join Mitra by now. But it's the end of our world. People are panicking, and I can't blame them.
What's your take on our situation?
Until today, I was sure we were done.
More,
that all we could hope for is to go down swinging.
More
but
so just for exposition.
You came back, took down another Ashura. This changes the perspective.
Mitra is still out there.
Don't get me wrong. I still think we cannot win, but now I hope I'm wrong.
How's discipline?
All time.
Oh, no,
is always doing.
That. Okay, and then we'll talk to.
So, when did you join?
Our boy here. Yeah, what do you think of our bike,
managing?
Well, the fact that we're still alive says she's doing great. Though I'm afraid there'll be a price to be paid.
What do you mean?
People say those who don't want to lead do it best, but there's a reason they don't want to do it.
She's doing what needs to be done.
Well, that's what's worrying me. Sacrifice is not a reason for pride, Jack. It's a reason for compassion.
Have you examined a Scion?
Yeah, I would assault them.
That's not what we call those things.
What do you call them?
We usually go with intruders or outsiders. Those cyber zombies and those fuckers are also common.
Those fuckers.
Yes, plenty of samples lying around. Basically, they're your typical self-replicating machines. An old concept with an organic twist added in.
Neat. Okay. Yeah, well, I think that's where we're going to end part 8 there. Before we go talk to Zoe, try and keep these episodes around 30 minutes. Doesn't happen all the time, but yeah, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Boss battle is pretty cool. I'm hoping the Mitra one is as exciting slash, like, unique as that, but I don't have a whole lot of hope. I think it'd be pretty similar to either the Mara boss fight from the first game or the Hell boss fight, but yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate it.